Hi, this is a logigram I found on Reddit, and there is something suspicious with it, so let's try it and see what happens. So the grid I created is a tool to be able to reason about the different statements and how they relate to each other. So the thing that we will do is simply read each statement and encode it in the grid, and I will explain a bit how the grid works. But first, how we constructed this. So we see that there is four categories in the text, and so I named them. We have name, code name, and org, and item, the item that has been booked. And for each category, I have subdivided in five parts, and it's each attribute that belong to the category. So in the name we have Matt, James, Mata, Boris, Natasha, and etc. So that's quite easy. And you will see that the categories are in reverse order when we look at the first column. So if you look at the row, we have name, code name, org. And then the column is item or code name. So that's the reverse, and also it's shift by one. That's why we have a jagged edge, like stairs, upside down stairs. Okay, so now we will fill it. There are quite simple statements here to start with. And we can see that the first statement says no agents, employer, and purchase have names that begins with the same letter. So we are looking for the big square, which is the intersection of employers and purchase, which is the top right one. And simply if the first letter is the same, we'll put a zero. So if I put a zero here, it means that chaos and the key item are not related. So that's exactly what the statement says. So I will do the same with the org space. It's not related to the S item, and master, and control, and intelligence. And we have already filled quite a bit. Now this statement is of no use, so I will cross it out. And that way I will not process it again. There is no point doing that. So the second statement is too complicated for now, and now I will be scanning for very easy statements. And statement number 5 is a very easy one too. James doesn't work for Masterpiece Unlimited. So we take the Masterpiece row and we look for the James. James is this column, so the intersection is that square, and we put a zero, which translates the statement we just read. So let's cross it out. Yeah. So that's the beginning. It's easy and it gives you the time to see how it works. Trust me, it will become difficult. So now we see 10, which is easy. Boris doesn't work for control. So we just take Boris and control and put a zero. And you can see that if there is a lot of negation, so that's a process of elimination, and these are the hardest ones. So, yeah. Okay. We have 11, which is easy. Agent, Aero, Boat, Irving, Infrared Ink Interpreter. That's why I have simple letters, because the names are quite long. And so this is positive. So I have to look up Agent Aero, that one, and Infrared Ink Interpreter, and I'm already in the right side, and I will put a 1. When I put a 1, I do eliminate this automatically, because if the Aero did buy this, then it didn't buy something else, because they all bought different stuff. and the same stuff, the items cannot be bought by someone else. So I put zero to translate this. So that's already quite advanced. And now I have a one here and I have a zero here that I can put in this cell. And how I can do that? I can see that item I is bought by hero, which is not in intelligence company. So this not in intelligence can be here. And it says heroes is not in intelligence. And if you look like this, arrow who bought I is not in intelligence. So I can mechanically say I take the one and then I find the row that corresponds to the column I highlight, which is that one, and then I can put a zero there. So from now I can do this easily. Okay, I will cross these statements. And now I will just, yeah, okay. This statement is a compound statement and there is a lot going on. It's like a drawer statement. So I will chunk it. The first part says matter who works for chaos. So simply says matter chaos. So matter and chaos. And I will put a one with few zeros. And now I should look if there is something I can translate somewhere, but for now we don't have this, so that's nice. And it says also that Mata isn't Babalu. So Mata isn't Babalu, I will put a zero, and now I did put a zero, so I can translate it here and say, okay, it's not Babalu. See? Okay. And we continue the statement. Babalu didn't buy Sandy, blah blah blah. So Babalu, that we don't know yet, didn't buy something. So okay, we can't do anything here. So let's continue. Control agent with a Natasha. So we know that the control agent is not Natasha. Just putting a zero here. Didn't purchase the M stuff. Okay, so the control agent didn't purchase. See, sometimes it splits, but okay. Control agent didn't purchase. And we will go for that. Bad memory, sorry. Control agent didn't purchase what? The M stuff. So control agent didn't purchase the M stuff. I did put a zero, but there is no one, so I will not translate this. And yeah, that's all I can do with 2 and 3. The 4 is sort of complicated for now. So it says, the 6 says, agent fearless didn't buy Carl convenient calendar stuff. So I will take fearless and didn't buy the C stuff, so I will put a zero here to say that, and I will cross the statement. I didn't know why I did skip this. This is a if, this is a nice one. We'll skip it. This is also something that we'll skip now. And the 9 says, okay, the spice didn't. So I will have to take this one, spy agent, and didn't buy the M stuff, neither the I stuff. There is an or here, so it didn't buy an or that. Sometimes it's ambiguous like this. We Okay, so now we have less statement to process. But yeah, I forgot something. There is a 1 here and we have 2 0 here. So I have to translate them like I said. So spice, spice, and we put a 0 here. So you can check that indeed I, which is the arrow out I. And arrow is not in spice, and the arrow is not in spice. So that's the same information, just flipped. Checking again this one, we never know. Okay, looks good. And yeah, so now we have to maybe check this one because well, it's important. It's so mat is agent, is mat. Agent Babalu. Yeah, there is no way to tell that, so okay, and the other way is to see intelligence employs agent hero, and do we have something? So intelligence is not employing heroes, so that means that if this was true, this would be true. And this is false, so this thing has to be false. So just swap the two and negate two. It's the contrapposé in French, but okay. So let's do that. So now we know that Matt is not Babalu. So Matt is not Babalu. Okay. And Babalu is not Matt. But we don't have the other stuff. So I can cross this. We did it. Okay. And now we have a. Yeah, so this one, we didn't finish it. Because we didn't. We weren't able to do the second part. Agent Babalu. Still don't know about him, so let's skip this. Okay, so now I have to go one level deep and think a bit more. And for that, we have these sentences 4 and 8. So this one says basically that the employee of space, Natasha, and Agent Babalu are three different persons. So that's something we will encode. And there is this parenthesis which says that Natasha doesn't work for Master Spy. So we'll take Natasha and doesn't work for Master Spy and we put a 0. That will do the parenthesis. And now we say Natasha is not employee of Spy. And I will not put the one yet there. And Natasha is not Babalu. And you have to be careful. Yeah, so now I will put the one because I need it. It says Natasha is not Babalu. So I just said that. You see Natasha, not Babalu. And here I will just do a 0-2. So Natasha is not Babalu. Okay. Then it says also then that the employee of space is not Natasha, which is already encoded. Okay. And then it says Babalu is not employee of space. So I uncut this, and it's neither Natasha, which is already encoded. So now Natasha not Babalu not Spice, Babalu not this too. Okay, so it looks like I did it. Okay, so I will cross that one. Maybe I will just bracket it. Okay, so now The micro, yeah, okay. It's probably time to just mirror stuff, to translate stuff. So here we have this, and it says that it's not Natasha, is not the hero. So now I have probably the same stuff. And Mata, yeah, that's already done that one. So. Okay, so we did the translation between quotes back to the text, and I will take the number 8, the person who bought Carl's blah 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 and Adrian Dimples. So these people are different, and I can input this. So Adrian Dimple didn't buy this, and also In Sum and Order and Masterpiece, and Boris are not related either. Yeah, so I just did encode the fact that these two are different and the two below are different. So the statement is not yet completely processed. And as you see, there is all zeros, so I can put a one. That means I can put zero there. Here, now I have all zeros and only one slot, so I can put a one and a zero here. And here, it can only be a one. So I didn't have to think about what it means, but I know it's correct. Okay, because that the way the this grid works. Because it does simply translate statement, and we can't have one two one in the same row or two columns, because these stuff are mutually exclusive. So that's why it works. If we could choose two in the same row or column, the difficulty would skyrocket. And these are problems like that, and you have to do multiple grids in parallel. But yeah, okay. This one is already difficult. Okay, so now what can we do? We certainly have more information, because yeah, this stuff I can put here. So and you see that I'm probably going to put a zero here. Babalu, Boris, and indeed you see this zero will be cloned here, and the arrow here will be cloned here. So you see that I pivot on this one. Okay, and this one is empty, so I can't do anything with that. Same for that one, the row is empty, and this one is already there. But interestingly, this one is not empty, so now I know that this one is the Babalu here with a zero. And yeah, that gives me a one here, with zero here. And that line can be mirrored here, so I just have to be careful. Zero, ah yeah, so yeah, that's the mirror, so that's okay. And now we can do some checks, like if I count these two, I have two there, so that's probably the same stuff that is encoded. It's yeah, you can see that it's not like a simple rotation. So okay, so now we have a bit more information, and can we do something now? Because we are looking. So this one and this one are at one, so that means that James is Babalu. And it says also here, James is Babalu. And you can see that Babalu, no, you can't see it. I would say, I was going to say that Babalu didn't buy this, which is correct in fact, because the arrow bought this. So Babalu didn't buy this. That means that James didn't. So I did copy this over there. And this one says that Boris Yeah, no, this I can't because I'm missing one here. Okay, so now we have to, yeah, so now we know which agents is working in which organization. So that means that we know who is the control agents. So the control agents is James, and he didn't purchase the M stuff. And yeah, that's all we know. And we can cross it. And you can, yeah, this is non-information now. Of course, we know that he is not Natasha. Or we don't know yet. No, we don't know. So I have to encode this. So control agent who isn't Natasha. So this one is not Natasha. Yeah, so it's dark. The information is control agent is not Natasha. Okay, so we can just cross this. Now Amata works for Chaos. Yeah, so we will just cross this part. So now it says Agent Babalu didn't buy Sandy Snakes, blah blah blah. So Agent Babalu, that we know it. So this one, Babalu, didn't buy the satellite. So I can put a zero here. And that means that because they are linked by this one, so the did not. And here we see that I did miss that one too. Okay, and now I can remove the full sentence. It's a long process of elimination, but yeah. Okay, so now the person who bought Car Covenant, so the person who bought C, either this or this, or this, should be the same, so Fox Babalu. Yeah, no, I'm doing something stupid. So Natasha, yeah, so this one we got it. Okay, so three of the spice. Yeah, so this one is probably done. I will let this as the rest statement. So now, if you look at this, you can see that the C item is not bought by this one. But we don't know yet if it's Dimple, but at least that one is not Dimples. So, and so if not Dimple, so we have neither this and neither this. So the person who bought this or this is this or this. But we have neither of this, so it can be, it can't be neither of this. So I have to remove Master Spy and Boris. So I will put a zero here. And for the Boris, Boris is here. And Boris was already eliminated. So I have to put a 1 here. Because the these are zeros, so let's do that. Okay, so Mata is the arrow, but okay, for now we don't care. And that means that this one will fill this column, and I will have to put a 1 here. I guess. Ah no, yeah, I did a bad guess. So Fox is 0, Babalu is 0, Fearless is yeah, no. I'm doing something wrong. Yeah, so the only one at 1 is 1, is 0. So we'll do the other way, we'll do that, and then I know that these are zeros. And yeah, I have to put a 0 here too. So now I have this cell something, but okay. This one, this one. Okay, so that's good. Ah, this one permit me to fill this row. So now I have to look closely. It says CSMI is to 0. So this one has to be set to 0, and I will put a 1. 0, 0, 0, because I just put a 1. So I have to put a 1 here, so 0, 0, 0. And that's done. Okay, so now this one is done. Ah, this is a 0, that's not interesting. Okay. Okay. So, what can we do more than that? So that these are time where I have to pause to think a bit. Okay, that seems that I will have to do some use, and yeah, that will pay off. So this one, the arrow here, is Mata too. So this column is the same. So I can do copy paste, because that's really that. Maybe do so. Ah, that's a weird number, right? And these ones are centered. But okay, so this is normal that they are the same, because they are connected by that one. And now I get a 1 here. And yeah, Fox be fearless. Yeah, so that this is connected to this. Okay, so that looks good. But it didn't give me something useful. But now for the one about C, I have either this or this. And it says the person who bought the camera, so Fox or Babalu, are either M-Spy or Boris. So either a M-Spy or Boris. So I can put a 1 here, or I can put a 1 here. It's if I do it well, and obviously I can put a 1 here, but I can put a 1 here, so that means I will put my 1 here, and it will trigger the fact that I have to do that, and so that means that I will so I choose Boris, that's okay. So Boris is linked to the I will do what I just did. Okay, so let's do just this. Ah. And I will reason about it. So the person who bought the C stuff, so that can only be these two and are in some order. So Master Spy or Boris. Master Spy is that one. Yeah, Master Spy is that one, and Maurice is that one. So, Master or Boris? Yeah, so it's telling me that. Yeah, so that will not work. That was an error I was going to do. And now the Master Spy. So, and if we look at Dimples. Dimples, there is a bit more choice. Okay, so now that's probably the key to be solved. So we know either this can be one. So if I put this at one, then it will mean that James. So I need Boris and. Okay, so I need both to be true. So if I put one here, that means that. Now, if I put a one here, that means that Babalu is James. Well, we know that already, but it's also doing this. That would work. And if I put the one here, that would work, but then, okay. So that's not the good idea. So if I take back, if I look at Boris. So okay, so the sentence is not helping me. So that means that I missed something. And so what is missing? Yes, I have to fill this all. Boris is in S. And Boris is not Babalu. But I got this. Spice M. This stuff is different. So this is James and Spice. In intelligence, not gems. But we already know that. Natasha is but it's not useful either. Okay, so now I'm blocked. And that means that I missed something. Simply that. I'm not able to reason properly on that one. The person who bought Carl Commander, so who bought C. For the C, I have only these two possibilities. What I can also do is probably use a cheat, but is this possible to cheat it? So, if I look at the intelligence entry, yeah, it's not available, of course. And if I look at chaos, this, but it doesn't give any information. And so it will be a bit. Yeah, that will be some guessing. Yeah, oh, everything is there, I'm sure. So, this is the C stuff. And we are looking for Spy Unlimited and Boris. Which are these two? No, not that two, that's Master and Boris. And Boris. Yes, so that's these two. These two and these two. So if you put a one here. And that means that it can be either but we have a zero here. So this one is the impulse, and it can be the same. Otherwise, it would be too easy. So. Impulse. Fox Babalu. So, if this one did buys this, okay. So, yeah, okay. So, if I try to say that Babalu did buy the C stuff. If I put a 1 here, then automatically it will bind it to James and yeah, and to C. So this I can't put a 1 here. If I put a 1 here, automatically it would be James or the C org, the control orgs. So it can be Babalu. So now I have to put it here. So here it's a 0. So again, because if I put a 1 here, then that means that Babalu is in this arc and is James. Which is correct. But the 1 will go here. And then it will go there. So Babalu, so if I put a 1 here, I get James and this orc, and I need to have And I need to have Boris or limited space, so the two lines below. So this is a 0, and put a 1 here, and few 0 here, and a 1 here, and few 0 here, and it did feel quite a bit. So now I can move forward with that. Yeah, okay. And so now I should know the other one, so dimper. So that one is nobody, of course, but then I will just do the remaining. Here I have the two ones. That means I can copy this over. I dislike this arrangement, but okay. And yeah, so that's the two link I had. That's all I can do for this one. Then yeah, I can fill this because I have my bubble. Ah, it's already filled. Yeah, of course. That looks the same. This I have a 1. Yeah, okay. So dimples, I have chosen between this and this. And Fox is either so Fox is not dimple. So that means that Fox can still be Boris or Matt. Because these are the master and Boris here, so that covers these two. And dimples, I can probably put something here. Dimples is, so that means dimples is not that one. And here I can probably say the same stuff, that Fox is not this one. So now I have a 1 to put here, and this will be 0. And that means I can now copy this over. So Fox is 0, Bubble is 0, Fearless is 1, and then this 0. Okay. We have 4 and we have 4 slots, so that looks correct. At least that looks symmetrical. This is too much empty, and this one is even more atrocious. But now we should have 3 columns because we have 3 times the 1. This column, if I follow this, I can copy it here. Okay, and I just have to put my formatting back. That's the price to copy paste the cells. Okay, so now 1, 2, 3. Okay. But I still didn't define dimple. So dimple can be, yeah, so I can switch these two, Fox would be Boris, and then I should be, Fox by the sea stuff. And the sea stuff. Now the sea stuff can be either here or here. And it fits with the Master and the Boris one, so okay. No, that's exactly 4, but maybe there's something to do here. So if I take James, it's filled, this one is filled. No, there's nothing to do there. So maybe I missed something. Yeah, this one. Can fill this one, and then I will fill this. So here I have a one for James, and James is so James control space master intelligence, and James is in control. So I will put a one for James, and now I have unlocked this one, and here I can put a one. So yeah, so this is filled. Yeah, so normally I should be able to fill that one. So in control we have this one and this one. So we take the intersection. So master and master. So basically it says in the master stuff we had Matt. So Matt is in the master. Matt is in the master, and so by Matt did by this. So I'm doing some kind of U to get this. Now, so this one is 0, there's a 1 here, 0, 0 and 1. So, each, okay. Yeah. So, fearless. Is in the iorg. And the iorg has both this stuff. So. And that means I can put a 1 here. Now I have this Fox stuff. Fox is Boris. So, yeah, Fox, Boris, and the Fox. So we have a kind of square here. Okay, and now I have only this left, and yeah, it will be 50 minutes to solve this. And this Boris there. Yeah, normally I can copy in some way. So, Fox, Babalu is James. That doesn't help me. Matt is Dimple. And now this will tell if it's coherent or not, because I can only put a 1 here, which is already quite good. And if I do that, one is Boris. Is Boris, and yeah, so it's Boris, and Boris is Fox. So yeah, so now it looks coherent, and that means that we did solve this. And normally there is a table to fill in, but to fill the table you just say, okay, if you take Matt, then he has by this item, he's in that org, and it has its that code name, and you only need this part to fill in the sheet, answer sheet, and simply translate back. So like Boris has bought this kind of stuff and is in that org, and it's that code name. Yeah. Voila, that's how you solve it. I had some brain freeze, but yeah, okay. That's things that happens. And I didn't do that for a long time, so that wasn't really easy to do it. Hope you did learn something and you will be able to do it. That's all I can say.